自然中繁华里，总有一方天地属于你，不给你最好，只给你最适合的。跟着小欧去看房，小欧祝您买好房。寻房专线0906-011-302。您好，我是小欧。让我为你画一幅画，用我全部生命走下，青春所有情绪也罢，画出属于我们的家。那些幽暗过去在下着雨，想念你的情绪害怕失去，趁着光明勇气的踏出去，用所有生命在画地。
老公卖土地，再以老婆的名义购买土地，可以重构退税吗？土地增值税针对土地的增加价值，当土地所有权转移或是土地经过特定交易，如拍卖、赠与等时，根据土地价值的增加需要支付土地增值税。有两种税率，分别是一般增值税率约 20% 至 40%，跟自用住宅地优惠税率固定 10%。 房地合一税，2016年上路的综合性税款，整合了土地、建物的税率，主要针对不动产的所有权和使用权，是指卖出房子、土地时，身为卖方需要缴纳的所得税。简单来说，土地增值税主要关注土地价值的增加，而房地合一税则综合考虑了不动产的价值，包括土地和房屋。在土地增值税部分，地方税务局特别说明，无论是先售后购还是先购后售，只要土地所有权人在过去的两年内买卖自用住宅用地，且购买的土地地价超过原出售土地地价扣除已缴纳的土地增值税余额，就有资格申请退还原出售土地时所缴纳的土地增值税。然而，这项优惠政策也有特定限制，新购的土地与原出售的土地所有权人必须是同一人。简单说，如果老公将土地以个人名义出售后，却以老婆的名义再购买土地，即使是夫妻关系，由于土地所有权人不同，是无法符合退税的申请条件。提醒大家，土地增值税重构退税这项政策的目的在于鼓励土地的活跃交易，并将民众持有土地增值税的负担减至最低，但也同时也强调了公平性、严谨性，确保申请人确实符合退税的资格。今天的重点，您学到了吗？欢迎有任何房产问题都可以在底下留言，与小欧一起学习哦。
I'ma take a frozen heart, someone's gonna make it in the building of my broken part. Someone's gonna fix it. I'm the only one guy with the damn things crying. I deserve a sanction in my mind. Nations doesn't mean that I can fly. Long time.No, see, you haven't been here. Stopwatch has seen the changes. I'm sure you won't forget the door you ever knock. So I send you a clock to recover the deadlock. It's like I'm losing my sword. Chop off the line between a loving core. I'ma take a frozen heart.Someone's gonna make it in the building of my broken part. Someone's gonna fix it. I'm the only one guy with the damn things crying. I deserve a sanction in my mind. This just doesn't mean I can fly. Who's constraining me that can fall asleep? Yeah, however.Though my starting part were for a part, isn't enough for you to keep my luck from the start. Love my freezing heart and frozen heart is burned. But I'm drifting to the stratosphere, oh, we're till a tearThe continents between you and me. I'ma take a frozen heart. someone's gonna make it in the building of my broken part. Someone's gonna fix it. Only one guy with the 10 things crying. I deserve 5 sanctions in my mind. This just doesn't mean I can fly.But I never seem to cross the dormer lark until your stars were above the floor.